you want to minister for God?
I understand the urgency.